For the second straight year, the Prairie View Ladies were back in the finals of the SWAC basketball tournament. Their opponent, 7-seeded Alcorn, which has been frightening to say the least. With upset wins over both Southern and Grambling, the Lady Braves set their sights on PVU. Carolyncia Crumley helped Alcorn get off to a fast start by scoring 14 first half points. Alcorn shot nearly 40% in the opening half to go up by as many as 10. Despite leading by 11 in the second half, Alcorn lost all of its energy. Kiaria Etienne poured in 16 points as the Lady Panthers went on an incredible 28-9 second half run.
When they needed to score, they made some crucial buckets at crucial times, especially there in the second half. Especially being able to knock down some threes from the outside to cut down our lead.
Latia Williams finished with a game-high 24 as PVU turned an 11-point deficit into a 7-point advantage. Williams was named the tournament's most valuable player as she helped lead PVU to their fourth tournament title with the 63-50 win.
Well, I'm really just grateful for being able to play another game. I think this experience, it only helps you into the NCAA tournament. I think also the girls are one more for the next year. I'm just proud of the girls. They came through, they believed in my system, and they bought into the system, and they kept going. They kept going. So we came out with a back-to-back SWAC tournament champions.
At the SWAC tournament in Garland, Texas, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.